Hi guys. This time, Z-axis linear guides will mount on the base of this CNC lathe. If you are interested in this CNC lathe, please watch the previous videos. The angle bar for mounting the linear guides embedded in this machine base are very poorly flat. If the linear guide mounting surfaces are not flat, it is impossible to build a high accuracy machine. First, before mounting the linear guide, the mounting surface of this linear guides must be flattened. If you have a milling machine or grinding machine, it would be easy to machine and flatten the mounting surface of the linear guides. But I do not have one. The way to flatten the linear guide's mounting surface without using a machine tool is scraping. Scraping is a way to create a flat surface with hand. I use this surface plate and scraper. It is wonderful to be able to create a high accuracy flat surface with just these tools. How to work is done by rubbing with the surface plate, used as a reference against the workpiece, and then scraping the area where it touched the workpiece with the scraper. To be honest, I am new to scraping. I don't know if it will work, but it should be much better than just using this inaccurate angle bar. Now let's try. The area where the linear guide will be mounted is getting flat. The marker used to make the contact points visible was not a good method, because it takes a long time for the ink to peel off from the contact area, and thickness of the ink itself seems to be too thick. I knew I should have used red lead, but I didn't have it, so I used a marker instead of red lead. If you are interested in scraping, you should watch the other videos. You will know how to work it correctly. Anyway, I think I could make a high accuracy surface if I spent more time on it, but I'm tired, so I'll end this time. Next, mount the linear guides. First, temporarily mount liner guides and adjust them, and make screw holes for mounting the linear guides. The threaded holes for the linear guide must be accurately drilled. This is because the only adjustment range of the final linear guides are the clearance between the bolts mounting holes of the linear guides and the bolts. If the screw holes are inaccurately positioned, the two linear guides cannot be adjusted in parallel, making it impossible to build a high accuracy machine. Drilling is completed. Parallelism is adjusted after the linear guide is mounted. Do you know why the linear guides on this CNC lathe are positioned at 90 degrees? Some of you have already noticed this. It is to easily the parallel adjustment of the two linear guides. Two linear guides on a single plane requires a wide range of plane accuracy. However, when placed at 90 degrees, adjustment in the X direction is based on linear guide B. Adjustment in the Y direction is based on the linear guide A. In this way, A wide range of flatness accuracy is not required. I can make flat surfaces for each linear guide mounting surfaces. Now let's adjust linear guides. What do you think? The parallelism of the two linear guides could be adjusted to less than 10 mu. I think this is sufficient accuracy. It went well. I often make mistakes when I do crafts, but the alcohol I drink when it went well is delicious. Next time, I will make metal parts. This CNC lathe must be strong enough to lathe steel. I will use my own CNC machine and a modified CNC router to make the metal parts. I will recommend you to subscribe to this channel, so that you don't miss the next video. See you soon.